Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good evening, and good afternoon. So, we're loading into the new Minecraft Let's Play series. It is modded. I modded it myself. If you get, let's just say, 100 views and 10 likes, I know it's quite a bit for my channel. I'll think about giving them mods out. We get 20 views and maybe 2 likes, I'll post another video. So the music that you're going to hear in the background is from the Relaxed Movement. It's the video that has, it's 12 hours of free background music. So yeah, we have a few mods installed. Let's do, yeah, our name is Roman in here, because I just clicked random. It could be short, we can, boom. Right about there, traits. We don't need all that. Alright, sure. Alright, this is funny. Sure. Oh, yeah. Alright, guys, this is Roman. Let's go. Let's do planes. One day you had enough and decided on a journey to explore the world. You conquered snowy mountains and muggy swamps, wooded husks in the deserts. In the middle of the plains biome, a few villagers built themselves a settlement. The climate is moderate, the people friendly. Perhaps they have a place for another settler. And look at this. Relationships and you. Introduction, interaction is the key. Okay, so if you guys want to read this, you can pause the video. My cat is next to me. Alrighty, we got a wooden sword, 9 bread, in that book we got a shield, and we got leather boots due to the starter pack that we had. The shaders that you see are sushi, the sushi shader packs. So, I want to, you're a horticulturist, trade. Pumpkin seeds for emeralds. I'm not gonna complain. What are you? You're another one. Emeralds for flowers. I don't really think that's a good trade. I just picked up a golden ingot. I was not expecting that. Right, sir. You have nothing. Mood angry. Let's try to make him feel better. Oh, are you an adventurer? How did you get here? Exploring. Behind the laws, you're welcome to stay, traveler. Tell joke. Classic joke. Hey. There we go. We made him happier. What are you? You're a spearman. You have no trades? You're useless to me. Well, I need to stop my replay mod. You, are you a villager that trades? Sticks for emeralds. Okay, Denise. I'll be back with a whole bunch of sticks, because if you guys didn't know, I have a few mods installed, and those few mods are, I'm not going to name them all, but if I get enough emeralds, I can make emerald cure. I just picked up a white bed, lovely. I'll take a golden hoe no matter what. And we got pumpkin seeds, means we can get another emerald. What do you sell? You sell nothing. I don't want to talk to you. I'm trying to find that one guy. He's a spearman too, but he has no trades to offer. I need to get rid of this ad. Alrighty. Yeah, I know, I'm poor. I don't have YouTube Premium. Ooh, that would have been bad. Very bad. Okay, I think we were originally up here. Oh, I know this place. This place has emeralds. Let's go. Hi. Alright, so what do you trade? Emeralds for amethysts. Magic. Alright, so we looted this already. Was it up here where these other guys were? Ooh, a little laggy there. Got a farmer. Wheat for emeralds. Okay. Why are you annoyed? Oh well. And why is Minecraft music playing? Music sound. Whoop. Get rid of that. Don't want to be copyrighted. Hello, sheep.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. Amethysts. We can make amethyst gear. I might make an amethyst axe and then make a emerald pickaxe. Oh, we got a living tool. Sometimes these living tools are menaces too. Because as you could tell, they're a little ruthless. And tear apart buildings. Ew, what are you? A wooden living tool. What do you... You have nothing to trade. Alrighty. Thank gosh I got Fire Tick off, so it won't be able to travel. Because this whole place would have been in flames a long time ago. Hello, Mr. Golem. Don't do that. Interact. Oh, not that one. Talk. Hello. It's lovely to see you. How are you doing today? Good. How are you? Tell a joke. Classic joke.
Hello.
Cool. I don't care if you're interested or not.
Hello.
Trade. Not bad trades. Okay. So, let me interact. Oh, no. Talk. Tell a joke. Classic joke.
Hi.
He's passive now. He's not sad anymore.
Hello.
He's pleased.
Hi there.
He's entertained. Okay. Ooh, we got all this coal. That's going to be useful. Okay, so. Craft this pickaxe, and then I'll craft the rest of amethyst tools, like so. Then do an amethyst sword, and then amethyst shovel. I know it's a waste of amethyst, but who cares, dude? Okay, is this axe broken like the other ones? Yes, it is. I'm never going to back down from getting coal, because coal is extremely useful. And that guy is very happy. Ow. Alright, I need you. Sorry for your house, guys, but I needed that. That lantern looked like something useful, but it wasn't. Oh, yes. Okay, this is where around where I started. Alright, so where's a guy that buys pumpkin seeds? That guy's unemployed. Yes, I hear you. Are you the one that buys pumpkin seeds?
Hi there.
No, he's a guard. Got two archers. You're that low part of the village, but you also got this big part over here. So let's continue, I wouldn't say looting, borrowing. That's a better choice of words, right? Yeah. Oh, this.
Hey!
Yes.
Thank you for your trade. Boom. Oh, what do you take? You have no job. What about you? You have no job. Don't mind me just chopping down some of your trees. For scientific research. Gonna make it sound like it's important. We got enough. Oh my gosh. This place been... Oh, it's the place that was already torn to shreds. So what do you trade? Oh, you're that aim of this guy. Alright, let's... Well, I didn't want to do that. One good thing about using a hoe and a right-click farm mod, big area of destruction, plus replants it for you so you don't have to go back and plant it all. This, very useful. That's a flower tub when you got that. Oh, cool. Ooh, there's chests up there. I'm rolling on a stick. Single stick, too. But, it's fine. Alright, more glowstone. What can I do with quartz? Nothing really important at this late game. What if I do that? I just keep clicking it. Does it not do anything? Huh. Alright, I'm gonna put these living tools in here so they don't break anything. Let's go in here. We got another emerald. Such a big world out there to explore, but I'm not gonna explore it just yet. Why is this all boarded up? Some prison? Oh, there's a back door. Well, I am truly sorry about taking out your back door. But you see, it was kind of necessary. And why does he have a zombie head? Is it like some type of trophy or something? Alright. Let's sleep in this guy's workplace. There we go, let's take a little nappy poo. I'll wake up in the morning. Let's go over here to this part of the village. Did I talk to this person? Well, I'm trying to see who I traded with and who I didn't. I'll take you any day. I don't care about the melon seeds. Alright. Did I loot this house already? I don't believe so. No. But there was no emeralds in there anyway. So sad. Alright, let's... Well, that's a pretty cool house. I've probably already been in one like that, but I don't really pay attention. That house has three chimneys. It's like... Town hall or something. Why is so much redstone? Makes me kind of worried. Like, what these people up to? Yeah, let's check out this house. It's pretty cool. Oh, that's actually wonderful. This is mine now. This is also mine. The emerald's mine, that gold's mine, and I guess I'll take the iron. So I'm guessing this is a... Wow, you really want to make me hurt you so you can kill me. Alright, let's make our way up. You. Iron axe. Well, oh, we got more armor. So the funny thing is I don't need those. Now we got a full set of armor. It's not the greatest armor, but we still got a full set of armor. And everything you wish for. I want to find a crafting table, which shouldn't be too hard. What do you sell? Ooh, you buy sticks. Not sell, but you buy. Infrastructure scales to handle it.
Backed up by tens of thousands of servers worldwide, maintaining 99.98% uptime. Wix.
Hello.
Boom.
Hey.
Funny thing is, you guys probably heard that ad. A copper-fused fishing rod. Well, I just gotta get that. Sounds cool. Out of this whole place, you guys don't have any crafting tables in this one? Oh, bro. Oh, we got one right here. Okay. I was just looking at the top right hand corner to see what there was. What was popping it. Right, got 32 bread. Oh, I'm gonna have to throw both. Alright. I think there's one or two more houses over here, plus over there. So Amethyst has some pretty high durability. Which I'm not really complaining about. Just amethysts are so expensive. But the emeralds have about the same durability. And plus, if you're by a village, you're so easy to get your hands on. Let's check these houses over here. Which I think we just got two, maybe three. Yeah, two, maybe three. Already got water, so these people are so easy to get money off of. Got an iron pick up there. Definitely not tempting at all. Ooh, I need string so we can craft a whatchamacallit. My brain is not thinking. If we get some leather now and make a chest, we can definitely make the thing that we need, such as a backpack.
Hello.
Emeralds for a bucket of water. Alright, let's go that direction. There's a wall there. Alright, let's go around the wall. Eat our healthy snack of bread. I'm trying to... Oh, I didn't want to swim. Whatever. Alright, so we're leaving that place. Looks like there's something over here. It's most likely an outpost of some sort. Oh, okay, we did it. Okay. Mm-hmm. it's just a nice little lovely house. We got 2 leather, we need 5. We got 5, okay. We can make the thing that we need now. Okay, so. What is this place? Is it like some witch hut or something? That's cool. Actually gonna borrow this place real quick to make a backpack. Alright, so what we need is a chest. Two sticks. A piece of string. And then this, and then we got a backpack. And if I do this, I click O, and it pulls it open. Okay, so we can put all this junk in here. Alrighty. And I technically can keep making backpacks if I wanted to. But I can't use the O key. And we gotta ruin another one. Ooh, I stepped on that magma. 3 obsidian? Yes, please. Veining. I'll keep that for coal. 4. I don't need coal. Okay. Oh, I want that clock. I want the clock. And then I'm going to grab one more piece of obsidian. So later down the road, I can craft myself a. I had an emerald pickaxe that was able to do that before. Why can't I do it now? That is upsetting. Okay. They must have changed the mod overnight. That has to be an outpost over there. It can't be another village, can it? I almost passed this place. Wow, this was really into the ground. Where's your door? There's your door. So is something in the ground like the other ones? Or is it, it's just all, it's like a little tiny hut. I was not expecting that. You're coming with me. That has to be an outpost. I still want to know what that is. Because that does... I don't think that place over there is friendly. Nor that, because I think that's an outpost. That little house usually has good stuff over it, too. Well, I'll check that place out. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's swim on over here. Is that, oh, it's salt ore. Alright, what could possibly be in this place? Hopefully no bad guys. Because it looks like it's gross stuff. Well, this is cool. It's like a little greenhouse. Food. I don't need any of it. Deep slate. Oh, they put deep slate up there. Okay. It's starting to turn night. Something over there. And that's a guard tower. Okay, so. It's just how the mountain is. I think what we do tonight is camp here, make our way over there, check out that weird formation, and we'll work from there. Oh, stone hollow day. Yeah. Let's go to sleep, though, make our way over there. Because this is a cool little island. Possibly can make this home, put walls around it. Yeah, actually, let me. Possible. home to, I can't spell, location, hospital, I really can't spell, okay, let's save, let's turn that off for now. Oh, there is something up there. What the news? Apple tree. Huh? I'm actually going to do that. Oh, wow. That was... what? I know it's using a durability quite a bit, but... you can't go wrong with coal. Oh, and it has that break block. And it completely broke. Okay, so I think it has a safeguard mode where it stops it from breaking, so it doesn't do all of the mine thing. That's pretty cool. I wish they had ore activation for fabric. I couldn't find any for fabric. But it could just be me not looking hard enough, but they do have Optifine, but the Optifine just doesn't work for some reason. It conflicts with one of the mods that I like, so I am using the fabric version instead of the Forge. I usually play on Forge, but fabric has the replay mod, and I kind of like the replay mod, like, quite a bit. I know that, ooh, almost fell. That was a far drop, anyway. I know that building up there has some dangerous stuff. Yep, I already see him. And that guy is the one with the spear. And he has the high ground. We need to infiltrate this place. I'm hoping it's not too heavily congested. Ooh, it looks like it's going to be. What's up here? Oh, wow, we got a totem. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Okay, that was unfair. I hit Vex should not be in the game. Alright, 605 blocks away. Isn't that fun? And of course, there's an ad that pops up that you can't skip. That's 30 damn seconds long. Yeah, I'm gonna... yeah, I pulled one of those moves. I don't feel like fucking dealing with that shit. It was complete bullshitter right there, bud. Flippin', I hate when Vex could be able to go through walls. They shouldn't be able to. It's just... and they're so hard to hit because their hitboxes are smaller than their actual fucking body. So how the hell we should be able to do that, I don't know. Ugh, part of my damn French. Yeah, it just tickled my throat. Got all that way to go. I'm making a boat. And of course, mining logs are so slow. Yeah, I just pulled the peaceful mode. I still call BS. Vexes should not be able to do that, and plus have that much damage to them. Nah. And that guy spawned him in after seeing me for like, what, 5 seconds? Nah, I still call BS on that. That should not have happened. Well, thank gosh this ain't hardcore. Because that would have been dead a long time ago. It's just the stupid things Minecraft throws at you. What kind of shitty home is that anyway? Ugh. Traveled less than 100 blocks and dies. Total sense, Minecraft. Total sense. Oh yeah, we just got a furry friend yesterday. That means we got a dog. So yeah, the dog's happy. Her name's Bella. She's a cute little puppy. I might put a photo of her up. I don't know yet. Right. Oh, of course all my junk went everywhere. I got a illager head and a sword. Diamond chest plate, diamond. Ooh, wow. Okay. I'll put that in my offhand. Let's organize real quick. Whoa. Okay. So that goes there. That can go there. I need you. They drop gold? Okay. 6.9 versus 10. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going with the diamond. I can't go wrong with that. Shield can stay in there. Boom. Diamond pickaxe. We'll keep emerald as backup. We'll bring that one out. I can put that one back in. Let's see what this loot bag gives us. Don't care. Ooh. An advanced bow, yes please. Magma cube, nope. No. Asparagus, no. Bread is something that we need. Max exposed cargo barrel. Why? Just why? bed. Fuck. That's all I really care about. Alright. Let's check up there and then we'll turn back on the difficulty. As I said, that stuff was kind of BS, but yeah, it is what it is, I guess. Well, there's chests up here too. What's up in here? Iron, coal, bread, stuff like that. Oh no. I think my game's gonna crash. It's doing the spinny wheel of death. There's another chest over there. I gotta do parkour. Oh, well. Was it? I'm not too happy about doing parkour. I wanna keep a water bucket on me just in case. Iron. I'll definitely keep those on me. This keeps going up. Is there gonna be something at the top of this? Please tell me. Ooh. Why is there a ladder leading up here? There has to be something up here. There's no reason for them to have a ladder lead up here if it's not going to give me anything. Only to throw me off. Which, judging by the game today, that's probably what they're trying to do. Okay, let's head on back down. Oh, I guess let me get rid of this death message. Move. There's an axe over here. What the hell? What the heck is this axe? It's the iron axe that I used against the goat. I'll take those. This bow looks like it's gonna be lovely. This axe needs to come down here too. Alright. So I'm guessing it's turning right. It's not close yet, judging by my clock. Let's turn that back on. Oh, I guess we could have slept. Alright. Don't follow me. I'll take you out, fool. Alright, you can't do like some attacks where you're able to dual wield weapons. Oh, I love doing that. Got a village over here, but there's some. There's enemies over here somewhere. I think it might just be regular mobs. No, it looks like there's a structure over here. No, just regular mobs. Wasn't expecting that. Alright. Oh, there's a cave that goes down to Doom. So a lot of these enchanted enchanter basins. I don't know what these do. Oh, that's right, I got different enchantments and stuff. Alright, let's go down there because it looks like there's a castle wall type thing. Did they make their own dam? I think they made their own dam. Why is it so laggy here? Oh my gosh, they made their own dam. Okay, what's this place? Aerith. Huh? Alright, sir, do you sell anything? You're depressed, let's talk. Let's see if we give you a hug. Still depressed. Okay. You look ready to take on the day. How's it going? He's unhappy. Let's tell a joke. Classic joke.
Hi there.
He's fine now. Well, that's all I care about. I don't know. I don't want no depressed villagers. Passive. Okay. You trade nothing. You're useless to me. Oh, sorry. I didn't see you there. What you trade? Emeralds for sure. That's a pretty shitty trade. I'm not gonna lie. You look prepared to take on the world. Alright, let's make our way up here. See if there's any goodies. There's a child. Oh, it's just a fisherman. He must be a dwarf. Alright, let's go over here. And does this place have emeralds? No.
Hi there.
You know, emeralds and flowers. I don't really give too much for flowers. Miss this? I'll take that any day. I will be a travel influencer. Okay. Let's meet that and then let's turn it back up. Oh, why are you crying? Well, that's a little too loud. That sounds a little bit better. Oh my gosh. Tell a joke, classic joke.
Hi there.
Made him passive. There you go. No. Oh, it keeps giving you XP too? Oh my gosh, that's the glitch in the system. You get it almost unlimited XP if you keep doing that. Placing the taking them out, placing the taking them out. What is that? Lettuce. I have lettuce. There's chili peppers there. Okay. There's other mining ones. I don't want a potato.
Hello.
You're an archer. His mood is greedy. Get away from him. A greedy trader is never a good trader. What happens if I throw amethyst in and then do that? Like, you could click it and stuff, it just... Oh, let me look something up. Now let's look up how to use the enchanted basin. Like, are we able to use it, or are we not able to use it? Can't really find much on my research. Maybe just keep clicking it. What about gold? I hear another crying person. Are you the one that's crying? Why are you depressed? You're a child. Let's chat.
Hey.
You're unhappy. Okay, let's tell a joke.
Hi.
Now you're fine. Now you can be quiet. I hate to be that person, but gosh, everyone's flipping depressed. Why is everyone in this town depressed? Oh, actually, I need more bread. Talk. Tell a joke. Classic joke. Good, you're passive. Oh, don't throw my shiny shovel. I don't know why I went Trump there. Whatever. Don't talk about me taking arrows. I need them. My pigs. Alright, all we have is a bright path. What is... That's dangerous right there. There's an abandoned house next to it too. I'm gonna check that out. I'm gonna get rid of these lettuce seeds, I don't need them. Not yet, anyway. That witch, ooh, why is there a whole bunch of people here? A whole bunch of baddies. Oh, it must be down below. Alright, what's in this house? I know it's abandoned and all, but... you're useful, and you're useful. I have no room in my inventory. Get rid of that. I don't need calamari. These ads, bro. Well, there's stuff in them. Some of them, I guess. Chests. Semi-decent stuff and iron tools. Yeah. I'm not gonna complain about that. Wow, that made me happy. Okay. This place is a pretty sore sight to see. Alright. There's still cake. Still good. Alright. What's in these barrels? Nothing. It's starting to turn nighttime. I'll sleep all the way up here. Sure, I'll sleep in this bed tonight. Alrighty. My cat's being needy again. There's crafting table there. Let me. Oh, there's one here too. Let me craft these into blocks. Let me craft leggings, a helmet, and boots. My cat is being so needy right now. What do you want? I have nothing. I have no food. I don't need that redstone at the moment. Oh, my cat's in the back of my chair, and I hate when they do that. Because they try to act cute, but it just... You know... Oh, there's mobs in the house. I will get that witch. I'm gonna check this house out. Shut up. There's a wand. Alright, let's make our way up here. What's in this? Oh my gosh. A mega hammer. I only seen them very rarely. I will actually take all that shrink. Okay, so what's going to be in here? Short redwood doors, don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need those either. But a bone horn. I'll check out what that does in a moment. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that will be useful later down the road. We got another hammer. Wow. Also, I want to see what's in this. Potato chips. No, thank you. Don't need bamboo doors. I actually need those, so I'll keep those on me. Fish. Diamond leggings. Six armor, toughness. It's the same thing. I'll keep those just in case mine break. That's 8. 8 damage, 12 damage. I'll put that there. What is that place? There's so many buildings to explore. I know what that is, and I'm not going to mess with it. Not until I have enchanted golden apples and stuff like that. What is... There's that place, too? I want to visit that after I take a look at this. There's iron blocks there. I'm going to probably take some of those. Alright, what's the attack speed on this thing? Not good. Okay. Two iron blocks is what we got. I don't feel like climbing that completely. Alright, so. Let's check out that thing. Oh. It's also tempting. I think that might be another illager thing. Or it could be one of the advanced villages. Let me check that out and I'll swing over at this one building. And then we can go in. Oh, there's two of these things. Are these just like little wells? They are. And there's like one little house. Oh, I know that house. It just has like berries and stuff in it. Let me check out this house. Yeah, it's a village. Hey. What was that you dropped? A wooden spear? I don't need no wooden spear. Alright, let's... Are you the weapons? No. You are. I won't buy anything of yours. That ad said an hour on it. Oh my gosh. What is that? Oh, it's just a smithing table set. What? Never lose track of time again. Explosion resistance. Whoa. Yes, please. I threw bread. Oops. Wada. What are you? Another netherite hoe, bruh. We're Gucci. Right. So this is a pretty cool place. A blowgun. What? What is this monstrosity? I wonder how effective it is. Oh, okay, and I got 300. Well, I got about 110 shots with it. Emeralds, another blowgun, yes, thank you. A regular fishing rod. I'm gonna go up here. Oh, there's more depressed people up here. That was a little glitch. Okay, keeps going higher. Is this where the rich people live? Oh, hello. I guess this is where the rich people live. All the way on the top. Tippy top. Ow. Alright, there's more buildings over here, so I want to mark this place as trading hall. Oh, I to turn my shaders off. Let me turn that back on. Wrong button. Okay, so, new trade hub. Save. Let's turn that off for now. Let's also start. What did I just pick up? I don't know. What this place is, but it looks amazing and I want to take over and this be my home. But I can't seem to find the entrance to this place. No? Right here. Yes. What is this? White steam glass. This is very cool. Bubba like. But we can't take. It's turning night. So, we are taking for now. Can't sleep only during thunderstorms. Okay, so, while we're waiting to turn really dark, we don't have any cows around us. Going to make another backpack because I don't have enough. I'm going to put that one back on. I don't have enough leather, not yet, and I need 5 pieces of leather to be able to make the thing I need. I'm saying there's mobs up here. They're below me. Okay. So it was below. Oh, hello. We do actually have enough to upgrade our backpack. I think. I don't want that. Alright, let's. You need one piece of leather. Boom. So now we hold more. Alright, so next one's gold. We need a whole bunch of gold for that. And we have enough. Let's get rid of the ad because that ad was the annoying one. Alright, so what can we make after gold? The diamond one. We need 4 diamonds, glass, and a piece of gold. Well, I don't currently have that, so let's put all that in there. Put hammer there. I think we're good. Alright, let me get rid of these blackberries. Right. One last look. Does it take this? Oh, apparently I have to do it the old fashioned way. A supported game is required to use this feat. Oh. Just being weird. Alright. I just wanted to grab a quick screenshot. Sorry, I just had something in the back of my throat. It's bothering me, and I finished up my coffee. the fun things we enjoy. Alright, so you guys are probably wondering what happened to the other YouTube series. Main reason, Like, I still can do videos if you guys really want to keep seeing that one. The main reason why I have decided to change up the everything, basically, is due to the replay mod only being on Fabric. And you can't do it on Forge, so... And I think you only can do it on Forge, like, 1.8 and before. I'm playing 1.19.4. Main reason why I'm not doing 1.20 right now is due to the lack of mods. And they don't have my shader packs on there yet. Which, I still love these shader packs no matter what. These shader packs, I've been playing with these shader packs for a while. Since I basically got to T-Launcher, they're not resource heavy. They're also not really hard on your PC. I'm recording this, I think it's in 4K. What did I just pick? I just picked up an apricot. Oh, I'm recording this in 4K, playing in 4K. And also on top of that, I have shader packs on. My render distance is only 12 chunks, but that's standard. With only 8 gigs of RAM. And with all these mods. Yeah, give it. I crash once in a while. That's due to the lack of RAM. That's what I'm working for. But just the simple things. You just have to learn the simple things. Sorry guys, I don't have any bones. It's just the simple things like that. So, what I'm probably gonna do, I really think we should live at that one island. That one island was cool. So let me go up here. I'm hoping these are spruce trees. They look like it. Yes, they are. Because I love building with spruce. So, what I'm gonna do, gather a whole bunch of this. Seven. Is there one more? There it is. Alright. So, I'm able to collect all that. Alright, let me get to the top of this mountain. I was not expecting that, but hey, I'm fine with that. Hey. Bottom of honey, let's collect those. Let me eat. Alright. There might be a spawner down here. Well, there isn't. So I'm going to turn on the find. Wrong button. I'm clicking on the wrong buttons. On. We're 1,000 blocks away. Gotta go that direction, which I don't think we explore going this way. So we basically are exploring new land while going back to land that we already do. So I'm probably gonna probably do a time lapse if we go in there.
So let me
me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool. And we're home. Yes, okay. So, I may or might not pause the part where I fell down a hole. So, the things I'm probably going to do off camera are probably build myself a little home, clear out all these little tiny, like, tree type things like that scatter all around the place. What we can do right now is plant these trees so I can do a whole bunch of spruce. Sure. Wait. Why is that not going? Is it because this guy right here? Or what about the other guy? Okay, I was about to say. Ooh, look at that ground. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's place that one there. Place that one there. Place that one there, and then we'll place that one over there. We're gonna have to live in this greenhouse for a little bit for now. I just love how it's so glossy. Oh, it's so cool now. Well, this is gonna do it for this video, guys. This is wrong side. This is Extremely Savage Gaming. Over and out. And I'm gonna replace that. So if you guys enjoyed, please consider liking and subscribing. I'll give you a list of mods. I'll give the list of the mods. 100 views, 10 likes. I'll post another one if this one gets at least 2 likes. And on top of those 2 likes, at least 20 views. I know it's a big goal for this channel. But I hope you guys do enjoy. It's Extremely Savage Gaming. And peace. Bye.